Welcome back, guys, to part, what is it, eight of Far Cry New Dawn already? Want to thank you guys so much. We have a short episode today, because we've been doing a lot of side missions, and I just wanted to do one mission, just real quick. Hopefully you guys enjoy, keep the likes going, keep everything going, make sure you subscribe if you're new. Thank y'all guys so much. Love y'all guys. Let's get into this. What's up, Pastor? Alright, guys. Since we did a little bit of side missions, we got two specialists. We got, Cynthia, and we got, Nick Rye again. I want to believe Cynthia's over here somewhere. We're gonna take all this. I have no idea where she is, though. Huh. Where is she? Oh, she's probably in the medical center. The infirmary. There she is.
We got by. Ready to repress the hell out of those recent battle memories.
Okay. So that's her. I have no idea where Nick Rye would be. I'm surely in here. No? I have no idea. Alright, but we are going to continue with the story. We got Eden's Fire story mission 4,000 meters away. So we're going to cut away real quick, and as soon as we get here, we will be right back. Alright, guys, we are almost there. We killed a lot of animals on the way, though. That's why it took a little bit longer for me, but y'all don't know that. Wait.
We must prepare.
Talk to leader.
Many have tried to light the flame of Eden, and all have failed. There are many highwaymen surrounding the flame, and they kill without pity. Our best option against their numbers and firepower is to take them out with cunning and stealth. We've brought you a weapon suitable for our most holy task. Please consider using it. My fellow chosen will help you. Now follow me.
Secure the path. We're not ready to take the point down. Bodies.
Look right there. Tread carefully.
Oh my God! I'm gonna barf.
That was it? Oh, I was about to say. Oh, well. Strange. I don't know what happened, but my game glitched. Let's reload. There's a guy up here. Where is he? There's a note. You can pause the video if you want, but I don't. Is this the statue from before? Die. Is that everybody? The leader
brought you as far as we can. You must descend into the cavern and light the flame alone. They flooded the chamber and sealed the pipes. Those pipes contain the bliss that feeds the sacred flame. Drain the water, then destroy the pipes to release the bliss. Ignite the bliss so that the righteous fire may rise again.
Wait.
And be careful it does not consume you.
Yeah.
Go, sinner, with our blessings and hope.
It's gonna consume me, huh? I know what the bliss does. It's not good. I can't see. Do we have a flashlight?
You just call if you need me.
Go. Is it this? Oh. Drain the water. I can't. How do we drain over here? Maybe? Ah! Now we can go here.
Until we meet again.
Obviously. Oh crap, how do you get up there? Ignite the bliss. How do you, with a, like a Molotov? on! I did it. Is it working? Oh, escape the bus.
United we stand. Fight the good fight.
Whoa. Talk to leader. He's in conflict? You're not in conflict.
Use this downtime to inhale and exhale.
Where are you going?
You've done something amazing here, outsider. Sinner. Or perhaps something else. The father will know what to call you. Ethan himself was not able to accomplish this. Clearly, you are the one who will make Joseph's prophecy come true. You must return to Ethan for further instructions, but go, knowing you have given us a new hope. All of New Eden will rejoice.
Nice. Into the bliss. Welcome to the bliss. Trying to start something. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for the next one. We will be doing more of these. And we'll continue with everything else. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a great rest of y'all day. Peace.